Hello students, this is Krupa Lakhani. Today I will introduce you to Mail Merge. Mail Merge is a useful tool that allows you to produce multiple letters, labels, envelopes, name tags and more using information stored in a list, database or spreadsheet. Mail merge saves our time and energy to send letters at multiple addresses. To create a mail merge, three things are required: data source, main document and merge field. Data source contains mailing list, for example name, address, city, PIN, telephone number, etc. The data is organized in tabular form with each field names. Main document contains text that we wish to send to all the recipients. Merge field is a data item such as name, address, city, PIN, etc., which instructs Microsoft Word where to insert data source, names, addresses, information in the main document. How to create mail merge document? For that you need to open Microsoft Word. In that, you need to click on the Mailings tab in the Start Mail Merge group. Click in the Start Mail Merge drop down menu and select Step by Step Mail Merge Wizard option. The Mail Merge task pane appears on the right side of the application window. Now select the Letters radio button under Select Document Type section. Click the next starting document. Choose the type of setup for your letter. Click the Use the current document radio button under Select Starting Document section. Now click the next Select Recipient under Step 2 of 6 section. To create recipient list, you can browse from the existing list, or if you want to type a new list, you can click on the Type a New List radio button. The New Address List dialog box appears. You can enter data in the respective fields and click on the New Entry button. Enter records of your friends and relatives, click OK. You will get the Save Address List dialog box. Specify a name in the file and click on Save button. The Mail Merge Recipient dialog box will appear. Now click on the next Write Your Letter under Step 3 of 6 section. On the Mailings tab, click on the Insert Merge Field button in the Write and Insert Field group to merge the fields which you have created. Now click on the Preview Result button on the Mailings tab or click the next Preview Your Letters. You can print your letters. Click on the Finish and Merge button in the Finish group on the Mailings tab. Select the Print Document option from the drop-down menu. The Merge to Print dialog box will appear. Define the desired print settings and click on OK. Thank you and have a nice day.